went and did according to the word of God that day. He went and laid by the brook, drank of that water. I never heard this song before, just so you know. I love when God does this, don't you? Don't you like when God begins to take over the atmosphere and he puts the words and the song and the melody together? He ain't heard it, I ain't heard it, neither have you, but that's all right, God heard it. And he's sending it down. Prophecy's coming to town. It shall surely come to pass. It shall surely come to pass. I see a brook. I see the raven coming down right now. Day and night, he was fed. Day and night, he was filled. Until one day, the raven flew away. And there was no water anymore. And there wasn't no grocery store. Couldn't pick up the phone, say, hey, deliver something to me right now. You know what I'm saying, come on. But then the word of God came to him once again. But this time, God said, I'm gonna change your position. Change where I've been hiding you for this season in your life. I'm gonna send you to another town. And when you get there, you're gonna find out there's a woman of God that's been waiting just for you. I can see the prophet traveling to town. And he's all dusty and dirty, and he's saying, Lord, I could use something to eat. I could even use something to drink. Lord, did you know there's a famine in the land? And God said to him that day, yeah, buddy, I know there's a famine. You're the one who called it. You told the heavens to be shut up according to your word. Come on, read your Bibles. So it shouldn't come as a shock to you, Elijah. I just did what you told me to. But watch this. So the word of God decrees, and it says, that as he went that day in 1 Kings 17:9, the word of God said, arise, get thee to a brand new town. There's a woman waiting there, waiting there, waiting there for a miracle. And everyone talks and everyone says that she would get ready to die. But every time I read this text, it don't speak that in my heart at all. Because every time I read this word, I see a little tiny frail little woman and her son at home. And the woman's out looking high, looking low, saying, God, give me something for my child to eat. Lord, I got one match, but I need some sticks. And I need a fire because I need to make a meal. And God, you got to make a way out of no way. Because God, I'm trusting you. So as he arose, behold, there was a widow woman there, and she was gathering her sticks, and he called her, and he said, fetch me, I'll pray thee, a little water in a vessel that I may drink. But as she was going, another command came and said, oh, hey, while you're at it, how about something to eat too? But guess what? She didn't get a bad attitude. She said, hey, buddy, I ain't got much, but what I got, if a miracle's gonna come through my obedience, then I'll do it. And you see, that's what God is looking for. He's not looking at how much you have. He's looking at what you're gonna do with what you have. Some of you right now are in a time of tribulation. And the raven's flown away. But I'm here to tell you tonight, Tampa, as a prophet of the Lord, your miracle this day is on its way, is on its way, is on its way. praise him for it. If you want joy, you must praise him for it. Now listen. Go ahead. Bring it. I want somebody with some rhythm. Put your hands together and praise him in a... You don't have to wait, he's here to surely move. What do you want? What do you need? All you have to do is reach out right now. Right now. Right now. Come on. Son, they would not die. She said that day, I'm gonna get from God. Everything he said would be mine. It's mine. It's mine. Come on. Now, some of you have been gathering sticks for way too long. But I'm here to prophesy through this song. What do you want? What do you need God to do? He said, speak, and the mountain will obey you. You gotta move that mountain. Move that mountain. Now listen. Some of you have a mountain of bills right now at home. And you came here tonight and you said, I'm gonna leave them there because I can't change them nohow. But I'm gonna get out into the atmosphere of praise. And as I begin to praise God, and as I begin to lift up my voice unto the Lord and my hands and my feet, I'm gonna be a spiritual, supernatural mountain moving, devil chasing man, woman of God. Do I have anybody here tonight that got a mountain that needs to be moved in this month?